next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Curse and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. The Curse.
All right, you ready?
Hercules.
You ready? Let's
go. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Curse. Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist. Just misses with the left.
Yeah, nice. Very nice.
Back out of there now.
Solid kick to the body by Hercules.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Powerful uppercut.
Straight punch.
Good combinations. That's a big right hand.
Oh, head kick.
Right hand. Right.
Hard straight punch. What a jab.
How good is this? Oh, that's a big left. Vicious combination. Ajo, another strong jab.
Big straight punch.
Nice kick. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
That's a solid punch by the Curse. He blocks that shot to the body. Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Oh, nice body shot.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice kick to the body, shin to the gut. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
He slips the punch. Just missed with the right. The Curse with the jab.
That's a nice inside leg kick.
Great leg kicks by the Curse.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Hercules with a kick to the midsection. Very good overhand. Those are really starting to do some damage.
Look at this.
Oh, there's that big right hand.
He tagged him.
Solid jab.
Oh, big shots. Oh.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big left punch. Huge left.
Hard uppercut to the head.
Oh, and another jab.
Big punch.
45 seconds. Kicks to the body again.
Good combination. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh,
nasty right hand.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination. Round one comes to a close.
And this one has fight of the night written all over it.
They ended that one swinging for the fences, Mike. Just a good old-fashioned brawl. Thank God for mouth guards. Let's take a look at some of the action here. And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. The Curse with the straight right to the midsection.
High kick.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
This could be it right here.
Big straight punch.
Both men looking to finish.
Oh, and he's down.
Huge kick to the body. Hard straight punch.
Hit him with the right hand.
Oh, he's landing. Oh, and he eats a shot. Rocked him with that right hand. Wow! He's clearly hurt.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here. There it is.
Oh, look at that. Oh, big body kick. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Nice combination.
Big shots. He is going after it here. Oh, big one. Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, oh, combination.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Powerful leg kick.
Big right hand. Huge right hand.
He scores with a huge left.
Nasty kick to the body lands. Oh, big kick.
Oh,
oh, the knee. Oh.
Big right hand.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, what an exchange.
Big power jab.
To work at the finish of this round.
Here's a perfect head kick.
All right, last round, you ready? You ready?
Five minutes left.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Oh, beautiful combination.
Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty. It just continues to get worse. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. More with a good knee to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Joe, big part of the night.
Oh, he's definitely hurt now. That was a big shot. He's in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard straight punch.
Oh!
Good knee to the body by Hercules. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight, and now you can see the damage.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Almost caught him. He parries the kick away. Hercules with the straight left.
Head kick.
Powerful kick.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Dynamite on the street. Say we in the street and we ripping on heat. You got beef that we frying your hurt. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? Why I'm certain? I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself. The serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight determined the curses. When I tell an enemy God that make it plenty hard really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding that rock in my six. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Decaying, created the kings of the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading in. There is a line. Cement block, hard rock, it don't stop. Get it, your whole block's off. The cup's off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish. Not fool, gotta get it in, get it, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little symptoms. We will sentence sinners. It all stinks, but where we live is where the set sank in. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song of the subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your pledges. In your garbage roads, the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Monster and Hercules. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Hercules is 25. Monster is 28. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Monster.
There you go, Hercules. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. That punch was blocked. Tags him.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. He got caught, Mike.
He connects with the straight.
These guys are going at...
He's on his feet.
He lands a huge left.
Oh!
jab.
Hard straight punch.
Big front kick landed.
To the face.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Lands a hard kick.
He connects with the head kick. Oh, big body kick. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Digging into that leg kick. Oh, good left hook there.
Wow! Oh, stunning jab!
Turning into an all-out slugfest!
Beautiful hook!
Oh, and he lands the head kick!
Big straight punch!
Good combinations! Wow, another big jab scores! Solid jab! It's a heavy body kick. Oh, that one hurt him.
Lands a giant kick.
Good. Keep the pressure on.
Wow.
What a huge right hand. Oh, that's a big left. Vicious combination. And they're leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
Hercules, his chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast or try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Mixing it up.
The outside of that left leg is nasty.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh!
Wow, he rocks him!
This could be it right here. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, big right hand! Wow!
That's it! It's all
over! It's all over!
Beautiful knockout!
It's a middleweight matchup between Bulldog and Hercules.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 24. The Brit is 25. Bulldog will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice in the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner. A mixed martial artist. He's half 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of the mouth.
Bulldog.
There you go. First one. Are you ready?
Here we go. Come on. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Bulldog with a good punch.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. Hercules with a nice jab. Swinging early, both men.
Oh, big shots there.
Nice right hand.
Really?
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Kick!
combination. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Oh, that head kick landed!
You know me, you know I be stacking that dough, that's all I see. I G O G E T I D.